And of course they'll start off with this floor music now, won't they?
Cleveland might be a sweet home for Alabama this week.
I think you're right. And she is coming off that beam routine that I know everybody is remembering.
Kim Jacob, best beam routine of the week.
Tumbling right into her teammates. First pass was great. She was a little bit over-rotated, but stayed in bounds and on her feet. Second pass was beautiful. What's she going to do here? Beautifully controlled landing right into that corner.
Now, Kim Jacob, if Alabama wins this thing,